It's a bit funny, but I'll try.
We love fun.
I would like to know about ways to deal with living in a society that has difficult karma, let's say of violence, and how can I try to help while still protecting myself?
Simply put, in this kind of situation, you have three choices: commit violence, suffer from violence, or help these two get rid of it. Therefore, you start to protect the first two. Those who commit violence, you try to prevent that from happening. You teach them. The second, those who suffer violence, how to have some post-traumatic treatment. By protecting others, you protect yourself.